But I found that wasn't as stressful enough. I thought that wasn't as stressful enough. I've also been allocated that really good job you get when you go back to your man as dog walker. Now you might think, what's wrong with that? Take the dog for a walk. I'll tell you, they've only got the most hyper dog that's ever been made. Yes, I'm talking about a border collie. It doesn't matter whether I've got to go to the toilet, whether I've got to go to the kitchen, or whether I've got to scratch my ass. We like this place. Because you can probably understand, that can be a bit tiring. So what I had to do to combat wee laddie's natural energy was take some energy myself. So I took a couple of grams of speed, and then I took it for a walk to Dumfries. I've done that 80-mile journey of discovery, as I like to call it. Laddie discovered a couple of things. First of all, you're not allowed to walk a dog in the motorway. Right? Especially the fast lane. Come on, you bastard. And second was smashed the speed walking record. 80 miles, normally 4 days, 5 hours and 20 minutes. Granted, I need a new pair of sandies, and Laddie's paws are shredded to fuck. But outside this, he's sort of so bouncy here in the house. In fact, it's positively shit scared, and I'll be honest, it's not a nice sight when I walk into a living room and he tries to sneak under the telly, because it's in a cabinet with a gap that fucking size.